Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to show you a very simple way to check if it works or not, the crankshaft position sensor. Okay, here I have three sensors from different cars and I'm going to do the test with one of them. All of them have been checked and work perfectly. I am going to use for this test a screwdriver, a multimeter and some crocodile clips. You will see that the test is very simple. We will put it in direct current in 2 volts. And now we will connect the cables. First I connect them to the multimeter and then to the crankshaft position sensor, which has 2 pins. As I say, this test is only for crankshaft position sensors that have 2 pins. For sensors with 3 pins, which use the Hall effect, the best test would be with an oscilloscope. The variation of the reading would have to rise when approaching the metal part of the screwdriver. It would be at 0.0 and you are going to see that it exceeds 0.1. You haven't to move from bottom to top. It is seen that the sensor works perfectly. Well, here you have this video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.